course, we have been just gripped with this cold snap of winter for the last couple of weeks. And it's left many people wondering, all right, is everything working correctly, specifically your furnace?
It's been running pretty nonstop. So if it stops now and it's still cold, you're in trouble. Instead of waiting until it does break, experts say there are some things you can keep an eye on now to make sure everything's working right. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us with a few lessons this morning. Good morning, Christy.
Yes, good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right. There's some things that you might want to keep your eye on just in case you feel your furnace might not be working 100% right. So we have Paul here with us this morning, and I know you've been telling me some tips all morning long. So let's go over a few of just what people need to keep their eye on right now.
Especially, you know, being cold out, you leave, you want to make sure your furnace is working properly before you go. Filters, just minor things like that before you go. Make sure your vent pipes are clear. Also, maybe have it serviced. If you haven't yet this year, it's not too late.
I know that's something that we warn people of to do before winter, and so now we're really focusing on some of those things that they can do during the winter because we want to make sure our heat works, like Kyle and Lisa have said. And so what we're going to be doing this morning is we're going to be talking about, you know, maybe if you're going away for the weekend or maybe for a whole month, what to do to get your home ready, as well as, like we've been saying, when is it time to get it serviced or when is it time to replace your system. So we have all the tips for you this morning.
Important stuff. Christy Larson reporting live for us. We'll check in with you soon. Thank you, Christy.